We're getting breaking news that protests have broken out against Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mufti Muhammad Saeed in Srinagar. Independent MLA Engineer Rashid led the protests against the move for rehabilitation of Kashmiri Pandits.
This is the road heading towards the civil secretariat of Srinagar, and just we are some 200 meters away from the civil secretariat, and now here the authorities have stopped the Congress workers from their proceeding towards the civil secretariat, as under the program they were going to encircle the civil secretariat, but here there is some kind of compulsion with the authorities and they have just stopped these Congress workers here before reaching to the civil secretariat. We are seeing not only the workers of the Congress, but even their leaders are proceeding with this march, but a heavy presence of police here is just trying to avoid any kind of law and order situation here in the Srinagar city. And this is the situation here on the roads of heart of the city in Lal Chowk. And now finally the police has stopped these Congress workers and protesters to proceed towards the civil secretariat, and they have filed this march of state Congress here on the first day of government functioning from Srinagar. With cameraman Roof Ahmed Ashrafani for Headlines Today in Srinagar.
Shujaul Haq is now joining us with more details. Shuja, what are these protesters demanding?
Well, Maha, it's not just a Congress protest. In fact, Mufti Muhammad Saeed's government's first day in Srinagar has been greeted by several protests, at least three that we have covered so far. There was one protest that was organized by the traders community who were demanding more rehabilitation for their flood-affected shops. Then there was a Congress protest which were demanding repeal of the recruitment policy that has been devised by the new government. And there was also one protest which was organized by Engineer Rashid, an MLA, and he basically was against the entire policy of the government with regards to the return of Kashmiri Pandits. So there are several protests that have emerged today, and all of them basically greeting Mufti Muhammad Saeed on his first day in the civil secretariat in Srinagar, trying to make a point that there are various issues that the government needs to address with regards to these points.
Shuja, we can see quite a bit of chaos on the streets. How's the administration and security forces managing the situation?
Well, there's a lot of police presence that we can see. Paramilitary force has also been deployed. In fact, we've also seen tear gas smoke shelling that the police had to resort to disperse the mob at various places. So the police is trying to do their job, trying to disperse the people. But the point remaining that Mufti Saeed's government has been greeted by a series of protests on the first day of the functioning in the summer capital in Srinagar today.
And Shuja, how's the government then reacting to these series of protests that we are seeing?
I think we just heard Mufti Muhammad Saeed also saying that he's trying to do his best regarding to the issues of rehabilitation of those who are affected by the floods and other issues with regards to the new recruitment policy. But that having been said, as we were pointing out, this is the first day of his office, and a huge point has been made by these protesters here. Not just one, there are at least three protests that happened at several places in Srinagar, demanding the action that the government should take on various issues, like the issue of the return of Kashmiri Pandits, the issue of the job policies, the issue of rehabilitation. All in all, this has been a day that is marked here in Srinagar as a day of protest, because even today, even right now, as I'm talking, the police is trying its level best to control and disperse the people and the mob at various places.
Certainly not a welcome that Mufti Muhammad Saeed would have liked. Shujaul Haq, many thanks for getting us those details.